in the Kentucky Derby. Lily T. Brooke Shockley. Dance four from the extreme outside charges up along with disposal. Snappy landing. And Devil his due right there with the early leaders. Passing the stands for the first time. Snappy landing on the inside has the lead. That's Devil his due second. Casual Eyes up close in third. Along the inside, Al Sabine is fourth. Pine Bluff is three off the rail. Dance Floor, four off the rail. And sixth as they round the clubhouse turn. Disposal is seventh. Then from between horses, that's Trumpet is Savoya racing in eighth position. Pistols and Roses is right there. And Pistols and Roses moves up. Technology is next, followed by Thayer. After that, it's Lil E.T. The gray horse on the outside is a static ride. Now they straighten away down the backstretch. And Dance Floor on the outside takes the lead by a length. Snappy Landing is second. And Pine Bluff, just two off the leader, is racing third on the outside. Then comes Devil is Due. Al Sabine at the rail. Casual Lies is sixth. On the outside, Pistols and Roses races seventh. Technology is eighth. Quante de Savoia moving through and finding room on the inside. Then comes Lily T. Arazi is now charging up in the middle of the racetrack. Arazi is flying, moving around the far turn. Dance Floor has the lead. Pine Bluff is second. Casual Eyes is third. And Arazi on the outside is gaining ground with every stride. Moving to the top of the stretch. Dance Floor leads it by one. Casual Eyes in second by a head. Arazi on the outside. Now three of them tightly bunched as they turn for home. Dance Floor at the rail with a short lead. Arazi is next. Middle of the racetrack, Lily T. Here comes Casual Eyes putting in a run between horses. And down the stretch they come. Lily T on the outside with Pat Day takes command. Casual Eyes is second and the others are dropping back. Coming through the stretch and to the wire. Lil E.T. on the outside has the lead by one. Casual Lies is second. Lil E.T. wins the Derby by one with Pat Day aboard. Casual Lies second. Four back it was Dance Floor. Then came Countess de Savoia followed by Pine Bluff. Along the inside, Dr. Devious. Then it was Al Sabine and finally Arazi, who made a bold move around the far turn but didn't have it in the stretch. And the Derby, a slow one. 2 minutes and 4 seconds.
An extremely slow Kentucky Derby, but Lil E.T., the surprise unofficial winner.